Hello there, I'm Greg Roderick.
She made the sort of bread of angels, and the house was always clean. And the way she pressed a collar, I looked fit to meet a queen. But if ever there's one memory I'd save, well, it's the cuddles Mary gave. Ah, she was warmer than an oven in the middle of July. First she'd lift me like a feather, and then crush me like a fly. It was wonderful and frightening to brave those massive cuddles Mary gave. How she'd talk as we'd walk down the road on an evening. The neighbors all called in, hello. Just a great sturdy girl and a small skinny fella. But we were well suited, you know. It doesn't seem so long ago. And now I'm buttoning a shirt, or in the middle of a shave, or especially putting flowers on the headstone of her grave. And I think I've had a fine, contented life, having had my Mary for a wife. And the only thing I still can't help but crave are the cuddles my Mary.